save a month.
I know, it's so crazy. I thought you were kidding or made something up. I didn't know what was going on.
We're at Hyre over by the community center in the parking lot. Yeah, so I don't know. They're taking the pilot out of there now. This is over at Hyre by the community center, outside the small gym at Hyre in the parking lot. They're taking the pilot out now. We don't know. Happened about 10 minutes ago. guy went to school with my brother. They haven't taken him out yet of the plane yet. Yes, it's at Hyre, at the middle school off of Canton Road. No, Robert G. Hyre.
They took someone out on the stretcher. First person to call in.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see him.
There's been two people in there.
I didn't see him take it out. Stand there watching. They're checking now. They're looking in there now. One is just left in a paramedic's. That looks like they're getting another one out. This is the community center parking lot. It's over by Mr. Mace's smaller gym. A small airplane went down. It's probably been about, 20 minutes now? Again, this is at Hyre Middle School in Akron, at the Community Center parking lot. Hey, Zane. No, I didn't see it. I never even heard it. I'm sure there was at least two in the plane. I'm not sure what the condition are. Someone called me and asked me if everything was okay here. I said, yeah, and then they said they heard that a plane had crashed. We went outside and this is what we see. Looks like there were just two people. All right, I'm going to conclude now. Bye.